This is Today in Nashville, a celebration of the people, places, and things that make Music City a great place to live. Now your hosts, Kelly Sutton and Carole Sullivan.
We are working our way towards the weekend. So glad that you're with us today on this Thursday.
Did you watch last night?
I completely forgot about it. And then I went online this morning and went, right,
wow.
The Billboard Music Awards were last night, and it looked amazing.
Oh, I was in deep. I was watching all of it.
You know, I don't blame you. It looked really well done.
Okay, Taylor Swift kicked things off with an amazing performance, bringing her music video to life. Take a look. Yeah, all of that was the opener. How do you top that? It was so cool. I think we're getting a little sneak peek of what a new tour is going to look like, don't you?
For sure, absolutely.
So pretty, she sang Me, basically brought the whole video to life. The umbrellas, she had Brendan there. P.S. I went into a deep dive last night because I really do like Panic at the Disco. Mm-hmm. I did not realize that they broke up in 2011, and now it's just Brendan by himself. So he wins a BBMA last night, and he's standing up there by himself, Panic at the Disco, but it's just him. And I was like, well,
I had no idea.
Sometimes you gotta hold out, friends. If you're in that band and you're thinking about quitting, just remember that.
There you go. I know. That's what, they talk
so great
about that.
I know. He's the only one left. Last man standing. So congrats to him.
With an award, too.
Yeah, that's good.
And the Jonas Brothers, we've been hearing so much about them lately. They lit up the stage.
Oh, so good.
You know, their tour is starting up, and they did the song Sucker. All eyes were on their better halves, too, as the ladies danced in the audience.
They're calling them the Jonas Sisters.
Oh, my goodness.
I know, right? And then in between musical acts, some awards were handed out. It was cool. Drake won top Billboard 200 album. Minutes later, he's back there to claim top male artist, 12 awards in all. He is now the most winning artist in history at Billboard Music Awards.
What an amazing job by him.
Right.
He gave a big thank you to his mom.
I know.
We said, there's FGL there. They won top country song for their collaboration with Baby, which is great. Dan and Shay won, which we were so excited about.
I love them. Top
right?
country duo or group. Okay, so what did Drake
say?
Okay,
well, this is what had me kind of pause. Is he goes, Mom, you know, it's out to my mom who always took me to those piano lessons, even when I didn't want to go. And I was like, every child who doesn't want to go to piano
needs to hear that.
Is going to be going to piano.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
There you go. All right, so. It was good.
What do you do after the awards when you're, you know, part of it? Do you go to an after party?
Right.
Do you eat? Do you sleep? No, you get married.
You get married. That's what Joe Jonas did last night. He married Sophie Turner, also known as Sansa Stark. Hello, Game of Thrones fans. She tied the knot in a Las Vegas chapel last night. An Elvis impersonator. Look, that's Dan and Shay singing Speechless.
Unbelievable.
Is that the best?
Look at them back there singing at their
wedding. And that was like, okay, so it was all these crazy people. Khalid is in front of, that was Diplo. Diplo put that on his Insta story. And we're all like, wait, what? What? What just
Did
happened?
Did you know who Diplo was?
Mm-hmm.
Wow,
yeah.
you were so dialed in.
I'm hip
to
what the youngsters are doing these days. But anyway, yeah, it was one of those moments where you're like, did that really happen? And then a friend of mine who is a producer for Entertainment Tonight actually went and looked. They applied for the wedding certificate. It wasn't like a joke wedding or whatever. They've been engaged for a while.
Right.
So they just said, yeah, let's
got
do
it. Done.
They actually did it.
Well, and they got it done right before the tour kicks off and tickets are on sale. I don't know. It just seems to all be falling in line.
Right before Game of Thrones finale, because we only got a couple shows left. So
oh, my goodness.
It's all coming together.
All right. Mm. So the mural in the Gulch, if you want to get your picture in front of it, you better hurry.
I almost did it the other day. I drove by, but it was raining, and I was like, well, maybe not. Right. I didn't realize it's coming down.
Yes, it's temporary, which I didn't realize either.
Yeah.
So, of course, it was used to promote Taylor Swift's Me, and she made that great visit to Nashville last week. Well, it was done on these big, huge, like, plywood boards. It's coming down.
The artist, Kelsey Montague, used plywood for the project, so it was never really meant to stay up forever. However, you have until the end of the weekend. Go get that photo for Instagram. You know you want it.
Where's
I wish
it going?
Done it.
That's what I want to know.
In Taylor's loft.
Should be amazing.
Why would you not? If you had somebody do a piece of artwork like
that. Oh, no, it's going somewhere.
Yeah.
For sure.
Maybe it's
going
to be on tour. That'll be the meet and greet backdrop. That's what it is.
There you go. You're figuring it out.
If Andrea is watching, Taylor's mom. That's what you should do with the mural. Just keep it, recycle it.
They've got some ideas.
Yeah, I'm sure they do. I'm sure they do. They're really smart about those things.
All right, listen, no one loves guacamole better than this staff, right?
Except for me.
But would you add it? Right, that's right. It's your killer dish.
It is.
Because you're allergic to avocado.
I would die.
Boy, do I love it.
Right.
This is the cheese for you. Guacamole cheese.
Okay,
are we on board with this?
No. A Dutch cheese company created this. It's now being sold at the Fresh Market. It's a Gouda-style cheese that actually blends avocados with lime juice, chili, tomato, onion, and garlic. And it's recommended that you melt it over nachos, or you can add it to queso.
Wow. $25 a pound, you Fresh Market people. It's available for a limited time. So there you go.
It just looks gross.
A little green cheese.
Doesn't that look gross?
It doesn't look great.
No, I don't. I mean, part of what you love about guacamole is it's fresh. Like, you're taking the avocado and it's making it fresh.
Yeah.
So putting it into.
I know. A little creepy.
Nope.